Charles Correa, an urban dreamer, a pioneer of post-war Indian contemporary architecture, is remembered for his contribution to timeless architecture, an intricate play of spaces, of experiences. The wide horizon of his projects rightly represent his signature style, be it the Champali Mart Center for the Unknown, that treats architecture as sculpture, architecture as beauty, beauty as therapy. The Kanchenjunga Apartments, that is a magnificent climate-responsive building that wraps in itself different units and varying functions that fit in as perfectly as a jigsaw puzzle. Closer home, he gave us the iconic Vishveshwaraya Tower that stands elegant, draped in concrete and glass, changed 15,000 lifestyles with the step design of the LIC Jeevan Bima housing that reflected the bright colors of the Indian palette and the even brighter Indian traditions. Charles Correa has proved his expertise in interpreting European modernism with a blend of Indian vernacularism and has left us with an architectural language that resonates globally. He helped us identify culture and society through physical built forms that took us on varying levels, both literally and figuratively.